We're still waiting to learn the name of the victim.
The crash happened early yesterday morning on Orange Avenue near Gore Street. News say they found the body of a man who's been missing since September.
I'm just so excited to share this news. I just needed to hear your voice and tell you I love you and I miss you. Anyways, I love you. Bye. Bye. I love you. Later.